high definition. This is Channel 4 News.
Legislative Plaza was the scene for Music City's response to an international crisis. The Solidarity in Support of Israel rally was held downtown today. The goal of that rally was to show support for Israel in the conflict on the Gaza Strip. Israel's recent attacks of Hamas leaders have been characterized by some in the international community as a disproportionate response to Palestinian aggression. Organizers say it's important to raise awareness of Israel's plight.
And how we as a country have got to start standing up to the terrorists, the Palestinians, and tell them, no, you can't have our money, you can't continue to perpetrate these attacks against our only ally in the Middle East, and it should be Christians who should be standing up, speaking out against it.
On the 65th anniversary of the United Nations vote that split Palestine into two states, one Arab, one Jewish, the UN vote to recognize Palestine as a non-member observer state.
Happening now, conflict in the Middle East hits home for a local organization. The group Proclaiming Justice to the Nations headed to Tennessee's Capitol Hill today to rally Christians to support Israel and the Jewish people. Last week, the United Nations voted to recognize Palestine as an observer state.
We've given billions of dollars to the Palestinians, and they still won't sit down and negotiate with the Israelis. And of course, they go against what the U.S. asked them to do.
Today, Israel rejected the UN endorsement of Palestine as an independent state and announced it will withhold more than $100 million in tax revenues owed to the Palestinians.